Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this light, it is not powering on. First step, when we want to test it, when we want to repair it, open its back connector, back shell. First of all, verify that the battery polarity must be correct. Negative side, back side, positive side, front side. Check voltage. Positive at the positive terminal, negative at the negative terminal. It is measuring 4 volt. That means the battery is fully charged. We will install the battery. Set multimeter to continuity. Connect with spring and with the chassis. It must give continuity. It's good. If it is not giving continuity, check here, this spring, sometime it have corrosion. If it have corrosion, remove it, clean it and install it back. It most of the time this problem comes here. So you can rotate it in this way, clean it. It must give continuity. That's nice. Open it from this point. Remove the battery pack. Set multimeter to voltage board, DC voltage. Connect black lead to the outer shell and black lead to the inner pin. See the voltage, 4 volt. That's nice. That means this battery pack is good. The negative battery pole is reaching in the battery shell. That means we don't have a problem here. Set multimeter to continuity. In continuity mode, black lead in the shell, outer body, chassis, red lead to the input terminal, positive terminal. Press this button. The LED 1.6 volt, 1.8 volt must appear on the multimeter, and by pressing one time it must on, the second time at second press it must off, okay, and LED will glow for the time because this multimeter have low current, so it cannot turn on the LED, but it will give an indication. Let's check it, let's open it. Now we need to open it. Rotate it from here. You can take a tweezer and place around cuts here and rotate it. Rotate it counterclockwise, anticlockwise. Push from here. This switch back, it will go here. Now the problem here, I think this contact must be slightly out. I think it is not making a good connection with the outer shell, with the chassis. First of all, check it. Set multimeter to continuity. Connect red lead here, black lead here, and now press yes. We can see at one touch the multimeter is giving 1.6 volt and LED gives slightly a little glow and it turns off. Let's see it again. At one press it gives light and multimeter gives a latched voltage. That means the switch is working good. The LED driver is turning on. At first press, the multimeter is latched now. It is giving 1.76 volt. So LED is now turned on, but our multimeter cannot provide enough current. So the circuit is latched. Press another time, it is off. So that means this circuit is working properly, just we have a poor connection with the chassis. Now let's open it. And we will adjust the contact. Yes, remove this cover. Press out this contact to outward so that it will make electrical connection with the chassis. Physical connection must be there. Let's pack it up and then we will check it. Now we can see it have a good space. That's nice. Keeping this switch upside towards this push button, yes, it is placed. Now hold this lock nut in this way, place it here and carefully align its threads and rotate it clockwise. Yes, tight it, align it properly and tight it. Now let's check it. We packed it up. Connect black lead in continuity mode, black lead to the chassis, red lead to the positive terminal. Press the button and it is giving 1.6 volt. Press the button again, it is open circuit. Okay, check it here. It is turned on, it is turned off. Now we can see the LED will give indication. One flicker, with one flicker the voltage are on. Press another time, flicker off. This is good condition. Now let's pack it up. Now it is, yes, it is good now. It is powering on, turning off. That's good. So the problem here, it was not making the good connection with the chassis here. The negative terminal was not passing the current to the LED driver. So that was the reason that it was not turning on. If video is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.